have released names of the victims. A 26-year-old man has died after a single vehicle crash north of Wilton. The man was ejected from the vehicle during the crash at about 2:15 Friday morning. The crash happened on Highway 83, 5 miles north of Wilton. The 1997 Ford pickup was traveling north when it went into the median. The vehicle rolled after it attempted to re-enter the lane. Highway Patrol says the crash is still under investigation.